This work presents the synthesis of an attitude control policy for a quadruped with a five-bar linkage leg design using deep reinforcement learning. We demonstrate the policy on the custom-designed low-cost quadruped Euryepis. The policy is trained in NVIDIA Omniverse Isaac Sim with 4096 parallel simulations using Proximal Policy Optimization. The reward function primarily rewards closeness to a target orientation, as given by the exponential kernel of the angle axis representation of the quaternion error. Core to the policy is a three-layer MLP with the observation vector as input and joint targets as output. We use an exponentially weighed linear interpolation to reduce control effort at the target and perform a custom clamping operation to prevent self-collisions of the closed kinematic chain. In addition to a full-speed policy, we incorporate a saturated second-order reference model to train and deploy a policy with reduced joint velocities. We find that adjusting the horizon and inference frequency of PPO is an effective way to relearn a fast problem for slow dynamics. To test the learned policy in 3D, we perform experiments on a Euryepis in freefall. The video you are currently seeing shows high-speed camera recordings of a freefall experiment and a real-time plot of the decomposed error quaternion, along with a phone video on the left and the corresponding simulated experiment on the right. As you can see, the angle errors go to zero and the quadruped reaches its commanded set point of 45 degrees pitch. We now show tracking of commanded 45 degrees set points also in yaw and roll. To conduct the experiments, we raised the quadruped into a mount designed to lock it into a known initial configuration and installed a magnetic switch to remotely release it, thereby letting it fall into a foam pit. The resulting configuration allowed for a freefall duration of 0.7 seconds. Through analysis of repeated experiments, we estimate that the quadruped achieves an average angular velocity of 110 degrees per second. To further test the system at lower joint velocities and over extended periods of time, a stiff forked aluminium pole is mounted to an open ball bearing, such that the quadruped can be slid onto it in all principal axes. The video you are currently seeing shows a comparison between the real system mounted on the rotating pole and the simulation model when given a step sequence of attitude commands in the pitch configuration. As you can see, the real system responds similarly to the simulation and demonstrates robust sim-to-real transfer of the learned policy. This policy in particular, it was trained in a simulation environment that included the rotating pole and with restriction to planar transversal motions. Finally, we present the performance of a general 3D policy that has not been trained on the pole. Here you can see a generic 3D policy following commanded reference signals from a potentiometer with a quadruped mounted in the roll configuration. The quadruped successfully follows the commanded angle, indicating that the learned 3D policy is robust to the effects of the rotating pole. Thank you for watching.